Ulster, important de la Hockey Canada depuis 1996, joueur rôle important dans la préparation de la performance de nos équipes nationales lors de compétitions au Canada et partout dans le monde. Starting for Team Russia, in goal, devant le filet.
Number one, Vladimir Sornikov.
En défense, à la défense.
Number two, Nikita Sidov. And number eight, Artemi.
At forward, les attaquants.
Number 24, Arseny Risuk. Number 7, Igor Spiridonov. And number 26, Igor Chinikov.
Head coaches, entraîneur et
Vladimir Filatov.
Assistant coaches are, les assistants entraîneurs sont
Andre Mironov and Alexander Livitskiev.
Starting for Team Finland, in goal, devant le filet.
Number one, Rupe Tepunen.
On defense, à la défense.
Number two, Mikko Pokunen. And number three, Cal Lupinen.
At forward, les attaquants.
Number 34, Arnie Antunen. Number 12, Henry Mikkonen. And number 10, Levi Altonen.
Head coaches, Montana and
Mika Martilla.
Assistant coaches are, his assistant entraîneurs sont
Vili Mentoma. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the red carpet for today's opening ceremonies. Please welcome Esso Buck Drop minor hockey player Matthew Deaver. Would the two captains please meet at center ice for the ceremonial face-off? We would now ask that you please rise and remove your hats for the playing of the national anthems of today's competing teams.
Mesdames et messieurs, veuillez s'il vous plaît vous lever pour les hymnes nationaux, brought to you by Control Tech.
Officiating today's game are Brett Bowman and Jason Young, and working the lines, Tillington Wyonsic and Brett McKee. Score number 36, Montreal Polis Roller. The assist number 22, Casper Seaman Idol. Time to go for 53 seconds.
We have been on top of the number of assists back in point two. And the catch from the program two, which is passing as a half was a goal.
the running man called Henry Meekanen, tripping at 2-3.
Captain Sonic and Adam Wadoos, Henry Meekanen, giving it up that he'll be shaped by giving it down.
Thank you.
Hockey Canada wishes to express its thanks to its premier marketing partners, Nike, Esso, TELUS, and the official broadcaster, TSN RDS.
Hockey Canada souhaite remercier ses partenaires principaux en marketing, Nike, Esso, et TELUS, et son diffuseur officiel, TSN RDS.
Cup presented by Ram, and the Ram people are out in the stands this afternoon with some t-shirts in section M, so make some noise. Thank you. Russia Bolts, scoring number 4, Nikita Ashenko. The assist number 19, Vasily Lakonson. And number 28, Daniel Kutin. Copy number 1305.
Le leader du cycle, on est par numéro 4, Nikita Ashenko. Et le leader du numéro 19, Vasily Lakonson. Et du numéro 28, Daniel Kutin. Et dans le 13, il y a le 5 sur 1.
Thomas to complete the first period. Shots on goal in the first period, and then 21 by Russia, and 6 by Finland.
Il second rebound in the second period, par l'équipe de la Russie 21, et par l'équipe de la Finlande 6.
This period is brought to you by the Esso Brand. The Esso Brand has built Canada's level hockey for over 30 years. Thank you. score change on the Russian first goal. Scored by number 4, Nikita Oshenko. The assist now goes to number 16, Ilya Nikolaev, and number 28, Daniel Putin. Time by goal 13-5 on the first period.
Changement en premier but de l'équipe de la Russie, le but était compté par le numéro 4 Nikita Oshenko, et le numéro 16 Ilya Nikolaev, et le numéro 28 Daniel Putin.
Russia goal scorer number 15, Daniel Kushin, the assist number 10, the years now, Lia Chong, and number 9, Camille Hanimov. Canada goal 252.
Et puis, il y a aussi compté par numéro 15, Daniel Kushin, avec le numéro 10, Yaros Pav Nikachov, et du numéro 9, Mikhail Hanimov, et donc, depuis 2 minutes 52 secondes.
Thank you.
Special goals scored by number 18, Vasily Kovalton, unassisted goal at 8:20. Hockey Canada, the host organizing committee, would like to recognize the Red Deer Rebels for their involvement with the tournament. Thank you for your support. The Viking Rescue Cup presented by Ram, and we have the girls from Ram out in the stands once again handing out some. Russia goal scorer number 23, Ilya Mironov, the assist number 28, Daniel Kuntuk, and number 19, Vasily Kovalson. Power play goal, 10-21.
Le but la Russie frappée par la numéro 23, Ilya Mironov, avec la numéro 28, Daniel Kuntuk, et le coach, la Vasily Kovalson, le temps du but à l'avantage de 25, le but 28. Thank you.
presented by Rounds, proud to have the support of marketing partners BDO, Canadian Tire, Tim Hortons, and Apple Fitness.
La compagnie Carrier's Group is at the Panorama, and fair d'avoir l'appui de ses partenaires internationaux en marketing, BDO, Canadian Tire, Tim Hortons, and Apple Fitness.
Section C, D, you know what time it is? It's time for the Ram T-shirt toss. Let's Keep up with Hockey Canada, 280 characters at a time at twitter.com/HockeyCanada. Hockey Canada wishes to express its thanks to its premier marketing partners, Nike, Esso, TELUS, and the official broadcaster, TSN RDS.
Hockey Canada souhaite remercier ses partenaires principaux en marketing, Nike, Esso, et TELUS, qui sont ses officiels, TSN.
Last minute play of the second period.
Dernière minute de jeu dans la deuxième période.
Shots on goal in the second period. 19 by Russia and 9 by Finland.
Se vuoi dire la mano di esperienza, vuoi chiedere di segnare con l'equità di fare.
This period is brought to you by TELUS. Everyone on network says it's the best, but only TELUS has the awards to prove it. It's officially Canada's largest and fastest mobile network. So very good at TELUS.com/network. Russia goal scorer number 4, Nikita Oshenko, the assistant number 26, for Chinnikov, partly more at 53 seconds.
The new the second time of the Nikita Oshenko, the assistant for Chinnikov, and the advantage of the assistant for Chinnikov.
Question on that Russian 6th goal scored by number 24, Arseniy Grishin. Assist number 26, Igor Chinnikov, and on the power play 53 seconds.
Correction to the début de la Russie, monté par numéro 24, Arseniy Grishin, avec l'aide du numéro 26, Igor Chinnikov, un bien avantage numérique à 53 secondes.
Inland Henley, number 36, Montreal. Goes to 2 minutes for a change in the head and a 10 minute misconduct. Time that penalty 5:56. The minor being served by number 24, R2 to a Mola.
A finissima la finale di Francis Patrick Custoda. 2 minutes for a change in the head and a 10 minute de mauvaise conduite. La punition de la tribune sur la salle de par le 24, R2 to a Mola.
Get almost 50-50 tickets. This afternoon's winner will take home $455. It's a yellow ticket. 621-0966. 621-0966. You can pick up your prize on the concourse at the 50-50 stand. 621-0966. Thank you. The Helluva Racing Cup, presented by Ram, is proud to have the support of marketing partners BDO, Canadian Tire, Tim Hortons, and Apple Fitness.
La Coupe du Cup is on the background, is one of all the pieces of the Negative National Marketing Team, BDO, Canadian Tire, Tim Hortons, and Apple Fitness.
Failing second goal score by number 34, Arnie Engineer, the assistant number 25, Billy Kanema, and number 21, Aku Ratu, time of goal 11-17.
Le but de la Finlande, compté par le numéro 34, Arnie Engineer, avec l'aide du numéro 25, Billy Kanema, et du numéro 21, Aku Ratu, à 11 minutes 7 secondes. Thank you.
Penalty penalty number 18, Nico Hetman. 2 minutes for a late kick. Time for penalty, 13:29.
It's a fan on the road, so Nico Hetman.
Special goal scorer by number 13, Oleg Zaitsev, the assistant number 12, Sergei Ibrahimov, and the 27, Rodion Amirov, power play goal 14-10.
Il l'a aussi compté par le numéro 13, Oleg Zaitsev, avec le numéro 12, et du numéro 27, Rodion Amirov, maintenant l'avantage numérique de la 14 minutes 10 secondes.
Safety priority, honor the Hockey Canada concussion out and minimal prevention, recognition, care for concussions, and return to play guidelines as well as other great safety information. Go to hockeycanada.ca for more information. Today's 50-50 winner, Darren Garvey. Thank you. Coach Amendment number 10, Miroslav Lyachov, turns the working time at a 17:35. Last one to play in the third period. Hockey Canada would like to say a special thank you to the support of our fans, partners, and today's participating teams. Thank you, and we hope to see you back tonight at 7 o'clock for more Hockey Canada Cup action with Team USA taking on the Czech Republic.
Aujourd'hui, nous espérons pouvoir voir ce soir à l'extérieur pour le match entre les États-Unis et la République tchèque.